What's up, guys? Welcome to my bathroom again. Today, we're not taking a shower though. We're gonna teach you how to fix this hot mess. It's Saturday morning, and we gotta get our hair looking fly, as I feel, because I love Saturdays. Let's dive into it as I walk you through some of the products that I use to fix my hair. So, let me walk you through. What you're gonna need for this is a control paste. Any styling paste will do. Today we're gonna use AG Style Stucco. Tried everything from Mitch, you know, American Crew Fiber is also great. We're not gonna be using a pomade, nothing too crazy. Pretty much you're gonna need a control paste, a texturizer, and then possibly hairspray. We'll play it by ear depending on how crazy my hair is. Another product that a lot of you guys might not know about as men is sea salt spray. This is my favorite brand. Gives you amazing texture. It smells incredible, but it's not heavy. It doesn't overweigh your hair. I have very soft hair, and that's something that I take pride in. I don't damage my hair. My hair is one of my better features. You know, I get that a lot, so I take good care of it. You don't want your sea salt spray to weigh your hair down, make it greasy and chunky. You want that fresh off of the beach look, and that's what that gives you. Then we're gonna go in and texturize little pieces with Sumo Tech by Bumble and Bumble, an amazing company. They actually have a really good sea salt spray as well. Again, this is just my flavor of the week, what I'm feeling. And then we'll probably hit it with a little bit of Infra Texture, just to give it, again, that texturized, piecey kind of look. Keep it natural. Let's get started. You can have a damp head or dry hair, whichever you prefer. It depends. I mean, I have naturally wavy hair, curly hair, the longer it gets. So if it's dry and I put product in it, it maintains that shape and it looks natural and I can just structure it. Whereas if it's wet, I can straighten it out and really make it look like slicked back. Or you can even throw a pomade in there and make it shiny and go for that like G-Eazy slick back kind of look. If you look at my image, I do that kind of just wild, crazy, like hot mess but in control kind of look. What you're gonna wanna do is take some of your stucco, right? Or your control paste, whatever you're using, and you're gonna wanna get a very, very small amount. So for me, I have very fine, soft hair, like I said. So it's not like a big thick mess. There's not a lot of crazy amount of hair there to control. So for me, it's literally less than like a penny or a dime size. You can see that. Because you're heating up the fibers there and it's gonna become malleable. And you put that into your hair. You like to start from the back and work your way forward so you don't end up with like a big clump in the front of your head. And then just kind of coat everything in one direction. You can see already that that's taken a little bit of a hold there. And so for me, like I said, I like to maintain that natural kind of wave in there. So I'll twist it, kind of like you just saw. Next up, you're gonna take your sea salt spray, which for me, I'm pretty much out of. So we're gonna get creative here. All right, so usually you would just do one or two spritzes of that and you'd be good. You wouldn't even have to really do anything aside from apply it through your hair. But for me, we're kind of out of this stuff. So we're gonna put some in our hands. Which you can see, I don't know if you can actually see that, but there's not that much there. And we're just gonna rub that and enjoy that smell because it smells absolutely amazing. Ladies love smells. Guys, if you wanna have good smelling hair, always have good cologne and good hair products. It's not gonna do anything but help you. Just don't be that guy who wears a disgusting amount of cologne. So, get that in there how you want it. Pretty much the sea salt spray, again, is just gonna give you that natural beachy look and that feel to your hair. So rather than it just being completely flat and soft, it gives you a little bit of texture to play with. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go in with some Sumo Tech, do some detail work. Again, this is completely relevant to your head of hair, but for me, I use a very small amount of product. Just enough to tame the natural wildness that I have. Kind of like me in general, right? There. Oh man, I'm telling you right now, you don't even have to look good when you smell like this stuff, I'm telling you. Start kind of at the back of your head and work that product in from the root into the hair. And then you'll find that like everybody has natural calyx on their head. And if you don't, then you're very lucky and I hate you. But you can see if I make my hair go this way, it kind of wants to stay poofed up like pomodoro style. Whereas if I put it this way, I can kind of do a lot more fun stuff with it and make it look kind of crazy, which is more my style. So I like to keep it that side. Now what we're gonna do, hit this with a little infra texture just to add some volume to it. Maybe give that a little twist. And then I don't think we're actually gonna need this, guys. If I'm honest with you, it's pretty much where I want it to be right now. As you can see, it's structured enough, but it's still natural and it's soft to the touch and I can move it around. And so for me, that's what's important. I don't want crispy hair. I'm not Jersey Shore. I'm not trying to pop balloons like a pineapple with the top of my head. A pineapple? What? I'm not trying to pop balloons like a... What's the animal I'm thinking of? Quills. Sharp porcupine. Duh. I'm trying to be a porcupine head and pop things and scare people and be terrifying. We're trying to look handsome. Smell nice, look handsome, be friendly, greet people with a smile, spread the love. Anyways, guys. This has been my hair tutorial for Saturday mornings. And as you can see, we've got this hot mess somewhat tamed now. So let's go out into the world and start our day. Hope you enjoyed watching. Until next time, stay sexy, my friends.